president laid out tonight. The choice isn't just between big government or big